The AAAS Newcomb Cleveland Prize, our oldest award, recognizes an outstanding paper published in the research articles or reports sections in the journal Science each year. The winning paper is chosen based on the quality of the scholarship, innovation, presentation, likelihood of influencing the field, and wider interdisciplinary significance. This year, we present the prize to the research paper entitled Satellite-Based Entanglement Distribution Over 1,200 Kilometers, published in Science on June 16, 2017. As described in the paper, a group of Chinese researchers performed an experiment related to quantum entanglement on the Mises satellite. It showed that quantum states can extend over 1,200 kilometers. This is a major breakthrough. For decades, researchers have been testing how far quantum entangled particles can be separated and never exceeded around 100 kilometers. Quantum entanglement allows for two particles to be linked so that you can immediately determine the state of one particle by measuring the state of the other. The phenomenon holds the elusive promise of ultra-secure communication networks. Long strings of entangled photons shared between distant locations can be quantum keys that secure communications. But in Earth-based tests, entangled photons degrade rapidly as they pass through the air or optical fibers. This has limited the distance quantum keys could be sent. Many physicists dreamed instead of using satellites to send quantum information through the near vacuum of space. A team under Jianwei Pan, a physicist at the University of Science and Technology of China, got the chance to test the idea when the Mises satellite was launched in August 2016. Inside Mises, an ultraviolet laser was split and sent into a special crystal that produced entangled photons with opposite polarization states. The pairs were then beamed down to Earth. Two ground stations in China, over 1,200 kilometers apart, received the photons. The photons were correlated far more often than would be expected by random chance, evidence they remained entangled over large distances. Researchers plan to extend the reach of the fledgling quantum network by adding more satellites and ground stations. That would be a stepping stone to a worldwide, space-based quantum internet. Satellite-based entanglement distribution over 1,200 kilometers, recipient of this year's AAAS Newcomb Cleveland Prize.